We're in Quray, Colorado, in the prettiest town in the world. We're going to go up over Red Mountain to Silverton. And I'm thinking I might even make it down to Durango today. I'll try not to spin my head around too much. Kind of get a view through town here. Drop this windshield down a little bit. They didn't have a flat spot to build a town on. We're kind of on a slope here. But the runoff ought to be excellent. Not going to be any water standing around. It might go through your business, but it will be moving. I guess it's the flattest spot they could find. I'm sure. Well, we're going up and over now. Stupid right here. It is a long way to the bottom. Oh man, look at that. Yellow in the aspen, oh, it's beautiful. We might see a woolly bugger or a tomcat or something up here. Last time through here, it was like a bus, and they'd cut the top off of it, so it was just full of bench seating and full of people with no top on it. And it was going down this valley, and on the back of the bus it said, such and such tours, you look, we drive. Well, it was pretty cute, because really, when you're driving, you just can't soak it all up. You'll die. That's where we're headed. Get that windshield out of the way. Get that view. Get that windshield back up. It's cold. That's 55. It's getting colder. Crap. Come on now. dirty. Handicapped. Not enough to get away with that. See if we can continue on down towards Durango. I don't know if I'll go the whole way today, but we'll go a little ways. Angels. Wow. Friendly bunch, they all waved. That's the chain I hang with. They do Sleep In, Comfort In. I think Comfort In. Quality In. This looks like a fuel stop. Down in Durango now, Colorado. I just had lunch at Shea Wind Days. Very ritzy restaurant. They'll even give you groceries if you drive around back. I mean, they want to feed you. So we'll take a little look. We'll drive down Main Street here. Something Del Rio Boulevard or something like that. On our way out of town, see what's up here. Besides Shea Wind Days, got your Econo Lodge and your Adobe Inn Subway. Rather than a Days Inn, they got a Days End right here. I'm guessing it's not the same chain.